When we're exploring our solutions, we carried out two interviews, one with a primary school teacher and one with a principal of a primary school. Very important to have that.
So during the interview with the primary school teacher, I asked first if she would be willing to learn sign in university, and she said that she definitely would. Then I asked her if she'd ever used sign in the classroom, and she said that she'd used the form of sign all along when she was teaching music class. And I asked her if the kids are beneficial, and she said that not only did the non-verbal kids experience, but all her kids actually really enjoyed the class, and she found their engagement to be of even higher quality than before.
And for the interview with our own primary school principal, she wanted some really positive changes that she's making in her school to integrate sign language into education. She's making all the teachers in school learn sign language by the basics of sign language by Christmas, because there's deaf and non-verbal pupils in the school.
Yeah, so when she asked to do something, was when there was one child in the class who needed to go to the toilet, but the teacher could not understand what he wanted. She just helped us establish that everyone should be able to communicate as